The vanishing point tool allows you to accurately line up an image right against any surface regardless of perspective or point of view. In this exercise, we will place a logo against a brick wall to make it look like the logo has been naturally painted on the wall. Bring your logo into your image. Select the logo with the rectangular marquee tool and press Command X on your keyboard to cut your image. Choose Filter, Vanishing Point. A new window displays on your screen to work with the Vanishing Point tool. Select the Create Plane tool. Click on the brick wall and follow the perspective angles of the brick wall as shown. Click on your guidelines if necessary to make sure a perspective grid is created. Press Command V on your keyboard to paste your text image. Click and drag the logo into your grid. Notice that the logo reacts to your perspective grid as you click and drag to move it around. Press Command T to allow you to transform the logo. The vanishing point filter allows your objects to line up to your perspective grid. Once you find the placement you like, press Enter. Now select the logo image layer and double-click on it. On the Layer Style menu, click on the Blend Mode scroll and choose Hard Light. Adjust your opacity to 90%. To make sure your logo follows the contour of your wall, click on the Eraser tool. Turn the opacity to 60%. Click and drag near the edge of the bricks and erase a tiny portion of the logo. Repeat the process with just a few bricks. Now adjust your eraser to 45%. Following the horizontal lines of the brick wall, click on one point. While pressing the Shift button, click on another end of the horizontal line as shown. Continue the same process until the desired effect is achieved. Now your image looks like it has been painted on the brick wall. For other tips like this, or to enroll in a Photoshop training course, visit geniusdv.com.